Here we come for the start of the race. Going into turn one, it's AJ May being pressured by Sean Diggs, who lines up right behind him. In third is Guy Taylor. Fourth is Eric Wilson trying the inside on Taylor. One lap down out of eight laps. AJ May still leading the way, followed by Diggs, Eric Wilson, and Guy Taylor. Dave Smith in the 53 car, followed by Jared Chastain and Brooks Davis after two laps. AJ May leading the way with Sean Diggs following. Guy Taylor ahead of Eric Wilson coming out of turn four. Dave Smith, Chastain, and Davis bringing up the rear. After three laps, AJ May stretches his lead over Diggs. Wilson unable to make up room on Taylor. Almost went over the embankment there in turn two, but able to hold on to it is Wilson. AJ May starting to catch a little traffic in Brooks Davis, but has a comfortable lead halfway through this first heat. Brooks Davis getting the flag to pull over and let AJ May go by, and he does without incident. White flag here, AJ May takes it. Sean Diggs in second with Wilson third on the final lap. And your Heat 1 winner, unchallenged, is AJ May. Sean Diggs in second. Guy Taylor third. Eric Wilson comes up fourth with Dave Smith driving the 53, followed by Chastain and Brooks Davis. One lap down, we'll finish seventh. In heat number two for the crates. They are lined up. And here they come. Leading the way is Logan Moody, making a move from row number two. Dakota Ewing takes second. And Brian Wilson goes over the embankment in turn two. And we're going to get a yellow flag and we will restart. Here they come, Moody leading them across the line. A lot cleaner start this time around. Still trying to make a move is Dakota Ewing. And again, Wilson goes off the outside in turn two. And we'll get the yellow flag and have to restart the embankment. And here they come. Moody with another start. Wilson trying to hold on. This time he cannot keep it on the tray. He does keep it on the edge. He keeps it going. Leading away, they're going to keep it green. It's Logan Moody, Dakota Ewing in second. Justin Springer's moved up to third on the inside. Brian Dunn battling him for that third spot. Colton Billington in fifth, and Brian Wilson bringing up the rear. Moody and Ewing battling up front. That spot for third, though, is the tight fight. Brian Dunn and Springer. Dunn has taken the third spot. Lap three. Halfway through, Moody leading the way, and Ewing in second. Dunn has secured that third spot, being chased by Springer. Billington and Wilson bringing up the rear. Moody pulls away into lap number six. Two more to go. Moody leading the way. Dakota Ewing in second. Third across the line is Dunn, followed by Springer. Billington and Brian Wilson has pulled off the track. White flag for Moody. Ewing, Dunn, Springer, Billington, the rest of the field. Moody wins the lap fairly easily, wins the heat. Dakota Ewing in second. Dunn holds off Springer for third. And in fifth, it is Billington for the crates in heat number two. Again, Logan Moody with the heat victory.